I don't know why it seems familiar. We've never been here before. We have two Nomethernias. That's cool. Are you kidding me? That's sad. This is, to be honest with you, but they're playing together.
Hello? Anybody there? Don't run so fast, you could hurt yourself.
I know what they're doing. I figured it out. What we need to do is go find the other two. Seem like the gen doing type. Now this is gonna be a fun game. How do I always find the survivors like this? That was when we say one more. This is fun. It's perfect. This is fun.
Oh,
Rip. I need to stop swinging at them until I get close to the hook. Gotta keep them from doing that. This is what we need. I was wondering how I win this. This is how. The two Nias have to be on the hook. Got it. Like a fucking meat puzzle. I don't know where the other Yui is. Well, GG's. She's downstairs. I'm gonna stop saying one more game. No, I'm done with this.
You're going down.
I got nightmares in my head. I feel that the thoughts build up into a
woman moment. Go with that.
I got nightmares in my head. I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear.
All right. My mind fills up into I think it's time we stop playing Dead by Daylight.
This team went into this game with the intent to keep me from hooking, and they worked together to Sabbo hooks, and they were well organized. It was quite frustrating. two brought no mither so they couldn't be left on the ground as a way to end the game. It was clear that the two with no mither had no intention of completing generators, so I left to find the two who were doing other things. I just wanted out of this game, so I decided to end it the only way I knew how, hook the no mither gamers and leave the others on the ground so they couldn't wiggle off on the way to the hook. None of what I did warranted these comments in my chat after the game ended.